let you finish and then visit you in the next hour. 38 days until the Indianapolis 500. Drivers may be racing the weather radar in this week's testing of the track. IMS updated the practice schedule for today and tomorrow, hoping to beat the rain. Today's testing is bumped up an hour, starting at 10 this morning with veteran drivers. Rookies can take the track starting at 2. Then tomorrow, all drivers can turn laps from 10 to 4.